afternoon from WKYT News. I'm Barbara Bailey. Bill Bryan has the afternoon off. We start with breaking news from the UK football program. Sources say first-year offensive coordinator Shannon Dawson will not return to the team next season. His play calling was called into question during the last 7 weeks of the season. And Mark Stoops said earlier this week that changes were coming. WKYT's Dave Baker is live now with the very latest. Dave.
Barbara, oftentimes coaches are criticized more for their inaction than for the moves they make. But after a season that began with so much promise and ended with so much frustration, a source has told WKYT within the last hour that Stoops has made the decision not to bring Shannon Dawson back as offensive coordinator. Dawson came to UK from West Virginia when Neil Brown left to become the head coach at Troy. Dawson, like Brown, was a disciple of the air raid offense of former UK head coach Hal Mumme, but he also had a reputation of making the run game a key part of that offense. However, the Cats finished the season with just 9 more rushing yards than they did a year ago, and just about every offensive statistical category was down from 2014. In addition, throughout the year, there were questions about play calling, and Stoops himself admitted that he was trying to find a balance between how much autonomy his coordinator should have and how much input he should exert as the head coach. This is, of course, the time of year when there's lots of coaching movement, and our sources say that Dawson hasn't been dismissed. Mark Stoops has made the decision, though, that he won't be calling plays for the Cats next year. Much more coming up in sports.
Dave Baker, thank you. Bruce Feldman with Fox Sports is reporting that Dawson told them, quote, philosophically, things weren't working out at Kentucky.